Did you know in Wreck-It Ralph, there's a nod to a popular video game at one point? During the scene where the title character is looking in the lost and found for a medal, at one point he pulls out a red exclamation mark, and a sound is heard as he does so. This is actually taken straight from the video game Metal Gear Solid. The exclamation mark and noise show up in the game whenever the player happens to be spotted by an enemy. Subscribe for more videos!